Wow.
That's so bad.
This is how you do a honeymoon.
And we're only in the first room.
That's my favorite thing so far.
Right?
Right.
We can barbecue.
The view. Oh my God. Mike.
I'm freaking out. It's beautiful. We have our own chef. Everything is just super romantic and secluded. The boys plan our entire trip. And I'm really looking forward to this week. I want to know what we're going to be doing this week. Anything romantic that you planned for me, or?
I was planning on eating and swimming.
So far, I was sounding like the best trip ever.
When are we gonna do the pigs?
We'll get to it. I'm gonna go spearfishing. We're gonna bring the fish back, and then we're gonna cook them on the barbecue.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
No, it'll be great.
They just want to go swim with the pigs. The walk on the beach, all the cheesy stuff that you know you think about.
Like no, like no.
You want the movie?
I want the
movie.
I want the Notebook.
I want romance.
We all can join my fantasy football, draft,
and
we all can do that.
And barbecue.
And barbecue.
See?
Boom. Think about how fun that would be. That's the romance about it, like being together.
God.